the youngest one. And usually they'll snitch you because of the way the older one's treating him or her. I was a snitch in my family. I'm the youngest out of my generation. So I was a snitch. Super snitch, I think they call it. I was, I didn't care. I was so proud. I was young. I was snitching. Because when I was young, I was property. I ain't even got the fucking stand up here. I was pissed. Who's taking licks? I wasn't taking. Remember back in the day, you got beatings. That's slowly dying out. I was born in 72. I was getting licked from 73 to 74. You understand? Proper licks. No, parents are like that, man. Proper licks. When your mum beat. You ever got beaten where your mum says to you to snitch? Come here. Something broke in the house. Mum's gone shopping. You and your brother's in the house. And something mum likes. Bro, turn. Before the conference, come here, your brother. Yo. Come, listen. When mum comes back, yeah, this is what happened, yeah? You blah blah, you accidentally banned me. You know, it's the only one ain't listening to the little fucking you. The little one. He don't listen, but he's moving around. He knows he's snitching.